Well, new at 10, chicken seed spill. A big rig flipped on a Vicksburg highway. 16 WAPT's Jennifer Ortega shows us what happened.
We're on Highway 61 just north of Vicksburg, where a semi-truck flipped over, spilling chicken feed all over the highway. The truck owner tells me it's at least $40,000 worth of feed. The southbound lane of the highway has been blocked off for several hours as crews work to pick up the spill. We're told tonight that the driver is doing just fine. No word yet on why he wrecked. In Vicksburg, Jennifer Ortega, 16 WAPT News.
Well, that chicken feed truck crashed on Highway 61 in Vicksburg. That's just a few miles from Interstate 20. Now, crews had the highway cleaned up and back open within a couple of hours.